What's up, YouTube? I'm Jack. This is Jack Reacts, and I'm coming back at y'all with another video today. We got Krayzie Bone featuring Mariah Carey, I Still Believe. I did Breakdown the other day, and y'all seem to really love that track. So I'm going to be doing some more old school R&B going forward, not just hip-hop, because y'all seem to love the old school R&B joints, which is good for me because I love old school R&B as well. So I'm going to be checking out some more tracks. We're going to be checking out some more Mariah Carey, all that. But I'm excited to get into this. I got the lyrics pulled up. If I miss anything, please let me know in the comments below. And if y'all like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment your requests down below. I will get to them as soon as possible. And if you'd like to further support me, you can do that by checking out my Patreon, link in bio. Your support means the world. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get in the video. Okay, turn that up a little bit. Is that Willy Wonka? Okay. Okay, let me pause it right there. I don't mean to pause it during her thing, but this is dope. And let me just go ahead and say, I think Mariah Carey and Krayzie Bone sound so good together. I think their voices sound very, very good. Krayzie Bone has a very deep, almost baritone sound of voice. And Mariah Carey has a higher pitched voice. And they're both very talented singers. They both are. They're not out of tune at all. And they just, their voices sound like instruments. You get what I'm saying? So combined, it's just that harmonization. Again, it sounds almost like euphoric in a sense. I love this, and I love that beat. That little imagination. I'm pretty sure that was in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. I don't know where the original song is from, though. I just remember hearing it from that. And that beat, I love the beat. That bass line is hard. I like that. It's almost like a West Coast sounding bass line over that beat. I love this. If there's any more songs that they like, Krayzie Bone and Mariah Carey, let me know, because I think they work perfect as a duo. Let's run it back though and get to it. Bro, this is hard. Oh my God. Okay, let me pause it one more. Again, I'm going to pause it. I'm going to let it ride out after this. But I got to give props to Krayzie Bone, because Mariah Carey, I feel like everyone knows that Mariah Carey is like one of the best when it comes to vocalists. I feel like that's just a known thing, and rightfully deserved, because she kills every track I heard from her. She kills, especially I did Breakdown. She murdered that. I didn't know she was nice like that. I mean, she killed that, and she's killing this too. But I gotta give props to Krayzie Bone for holding his own next to her. You get what I'm saying? To be able to sing along and hold your own, and not only hold your own, but do great next to someone who is that amazing and that talented, I gotta give him props for that. But he killed that verse again. He was so in tune that his voice sounded like an instrument. And you could hear her harmonizing in the background. And it just added a really nice layer, a nice element to his verse. This is dope. Again, their voices, they add a different element to the beat. It doesn't sound like their voices over top of a beat. It sounds like they are added instruments. You hear her right now? She sounds so good. Oh my God. That bass line is... Jesus. Bro, they are killing this right now. It's just so smooth. Oh my God. Bro, she's really the queen of those melodies. Oh my God. I love that chorus too. Okay, so cut off there. That shit was fire. I want to hear some more stuff from them. I don't know if they have any other tracks together. If they don't, man, that's a shame because they sound great together. They sound amazing together. I love that. Their voices just sound perfect. They complement each other so well, like the tones and their voice. I loved everything about that, and I really loved the beat as well. Let me know who produced that beat. That bass line was hard. I don't have the best speaker, so I can't hear it as well. I'm going to go back and listen to it afterwards. But I love this. I love this sound. I know I missed some of the lyrics, mainly because I was just paying attention to how it sounded. It sounded very euphoric, so I missed some lyrics. Let me know what I missed. If y'all have like an interpretation of the song, because I love reading the comments. But definitely recommend some more tracks if... there are some where they're together. I'd love to check them out. I'm gonna be doing a lot more R&B, a lot more Mariah Carey. Y'all seem to love the R&B reactions. So, and I think that's dope because I love R&B. I'm happy to do that. I'm happy to do that. I'm always gonna listen to y'all. But that is it. If you like the video, please make sure to like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already, and comment any requests down below. I will get to them as soon as possible. And if you'd like to further support me, you can do that by checking out my Patreon. Link in bio. Your support really means the world. It really does. But y'all have a blessed day. Peace.